know someone's out there. I heard you down in the cellar.
Does anybody else smell that? I can't stand it.
Good. Bad. I'm the guy with the gun.
I fought with Attila the Hun and Genghis Khan. This ought to be a breeze, right?
Entry 6. I know now what I have unleashed onto this earth, and that I will die for my transgression. If you're hearing this, the future is in your hands. Follow these instructions to the letter. Search nearby for pieces of my map. It contains the location of the items required to banish the demon. Piece of the map has been found. Continue and find the next.
As unappetizing as this looks, it does the trick.
Carol, now let's banish evil.
Avoid this place at all costs.
tasted better. But maybe it's having some effect.
Somebody bring matches. I don't feel safe. The only chance we have is to focus on the main goal.
Team now holds another piece of the map. Keep it close and continue. Now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items. The team has awakened the lost pages, striking terror into the black heart of evil. Expect resistance. the lost pages of the Necronomicon, the rarest and most powerful artifacts in our world.
There's no stopping me now.
Avoid this place at all costs.
Of the Kandarian dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the evil dead. Be prepared to do battle. The defeating the spirits of the book. The lost pages and Kandarian dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands.
Closing the breach
unless it is destroyed by the demon. Protect it. Hopefully, knowing that if you're hearing my voice, you have triumphed over the Kandarian demon and saved our world.